4-hour driving. Going to Milwaukee.
It's snowy.
What's Audrey doing? Audrey just watched her Tetralogy of Fallot and her vow video. She's pretending she's sleeping, maybe not. I don't know, she sleeps a lot. She's like Rumpelstiltskin. We're driving. We'll be safe now. We'll put it down. There's a bad one. That's a spadey one. Oh, it's got speed.
How they have a fancy sidewalk.
We're going to the children's hospital.
Oh, hi, my name is so nice.
Hello. Trees are pretty, though. Pretty cool looking.
It's kind of a drab day.
But Mom made me...
Made you what?
Made me research the stuff in the car.
Yeah.
Hi. Huh? My name's Audrey, and today I'm going to be teaching you guys about the Tetralogy of Fallot.
Why do you want to know about that?
So basically, Tetralogy means the study of four abnormalities, and Tetra means four, but tetralogy means the study of or abnormalities. And Fallot is just the name of the French physician who found out about tetralogy. It was fine when she like put it in, like, but when she started to put that, like, move it in for it, that's when it like stung and burned.
Hey, I won. Alright, I'll try again.
Alright, and we're looking at your heart today, correct?
Okay.
Is this the first time you've had an MRI of your heart?
No.
Okay. Alright, so you haven't in the past probably the sedation? All right, well, we explain everything. So I'm going to start by you lying on your back with your head right here. And then we're going to get you nice and comfy on the table. I'm going to put a pillow on your knees. I'm going to give you a little cushion for your heels. And then the table's going to move up and it makes a funny sound when it moves up, kind of like a carnival ride.
So this is your left ventricle, right atria, and this is the aorta, and it comes